with lots of blood in it. So please do give our keeper some faith if you don't want to get stained by all the spattering blood. Once again, please do give our keeper some faith. Thank you very much. And in addition to that, those of you who are parents, who have children resting or leaning on the banister, please keep a very tight hold onto them as well. And with that, a very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to the Singapore Zoo and the token feeding of the white tigers. Here in the Singapore Zoo, we have a total of 3 white tigers. Now, first up, he's the largest one of the lot, and he goes by the name of Omar, and he is our only male. And Omar around are his 2 sisters, Winnie and Now, did you know there were once 9 different kinds of tigers in the world? However, within the last 50 years, 3 subspecies of tigers have become extinct. And these are the Javan, the Balanese, and the Caspian tiger, leaving behind 6 remaining subspecies of tigers in the world. Among the survivors, the most popular would be the Siberian tiger, which is the largest of all big cats, the Bengal tiger, and the Indo-Chinese and the Malayan tiger. Whereas Siberian tiger is very, very large, the largest of all big cats, a male Bengal tiger, such as Omar here, can still grow very big. In fact, at the moment, Omar weighs an impressive 230 kilograms and measures 3 meters from head to tail. It should also be noted that Bengal tigers also the tigers who have within them the genes to turn white. Now some of you are probably wondering, are these tigers albinos? And actually they are not. This is because albino tigers would have no stripes and red eyes. But as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, our tigers here, they have beautiful brown stripes, a black nose, and striking blue eyes. The next question on everyone's mind is, are there any white tigers left in the wild? And the answer is also no. That is because the last wild white tiger by the name of Mohan was captured in the year of 1951 after a very long and excruciating hunt. Mohan was then presented to a Maharaja of India and had lived the rest of his life in the Maharaja's palace. Mohan has also became the forefather of all the white tigers in the world today. It should therefore be noted that white tigers are in fact a result of inbreeding. It's because of this that the Singapore Zoo, to prevent further inbreeding, we have planted contraceptives in both Winnie and Jippy. As such, our white tigers are only here for educational purposes only. Now, you might need to find out that our tigers are very ferocious eaters, and in the wild, they are definitely not an exception. In fact, in the wild, our tigers can consume as much as 6 to 40 kilograms of meat every alternate day. And in the wild, tigers are equally as ferocious. Whereas most big cats kill by suffocation, such as lions, tigers can kill their prey by going straight for the neck and crushing their neck in a single bite. Tigers can also reach a land speed of 70 kilometers per hour and jump to almost 10 meters in a single leap. Thank you. play over here. We play with our family of Malayan tigers. But ever since we opened the night safari in 19-